On Tuesday in Seals Grove, Herndon based canine hero Haven reunited a retired explosive detection dog with her handler.
Come here, Mama. Hi. Hi. Oh my gosh, I'm so happy. There's no words for this. Val and I worked on the embassy and we basically were searching vehicles that came into the entry control point every day. I haven't seen Val, I think it's been like 2 to maybe 3 years. I'm real bad about dates.